Indiana weather. Look at that. Well, the CDC releases some new coronavirus safety guidance just ahead of the Easter holiday. The guidelines include ways Americans can safely celebrate the holiday. CDC officials urge Americans to avoid large crowds and gather with people in your immediate household. They also encourage people to have celebrations in an outdoor, well-ventilated area. Well, you might want to not do that today, while urging everyone to wear a mask and socially distance. The agency says fully vaccinated people can gather with other people who are fully vaccinated without masks. The Suburban Indie Home and Outdoor Living Spring Show begins today. It's going on until 7 o'clock tonight at Westfield's Grand Park Event Center. It opens again tomorrow and Saturday from 10 to 7. Tickets are $5 online. Kids 12 and under get in free with a ticket. We'll actually be out there live tomorrow during our noon show to show you more from the show floor.